It was almost the low-key reception David Bowie had been hoping for, but not quite. Word had got out that the South London boy, who's become one of the world's most enduring pop stars, was back on his home territory. Bowie grew up just a few streets away from this community centre, which he's raised £150,000 to help set up.
I think it's very important to keep some kind of consistent interest in things, and this centre has been one of mine since 83 when we first talked about the idea.